have you ever heard the story of how Ireland got its name? I'll tell you so you understand from whence old Ireland came. No wonder that we're proud of that dear land across the sea. For here's the way my dear old mother told the tale to me. Of heaven fell from out the sky one day and nestled on the ocean here in a spot so far away. And when the angels found it, sure it looked so sweet and fair. They said, suppose we leave it, for it looked so peaceful there. So with stardust just to make the shamrock grow. Is the only place you'll find them, no matter where you go. Then they dotted it with silver to make it look so grand. And when they had it finished, sure they called it old land of fairies and of wondrous wishing wells. And nowhere else on God's green earth have they such lakes and dells. No wonder that the angels love the shamrock for the shore. It's a little bit of heaven and I love it more and more. Sure, a little bit of heaven fell from out the sky one day and nestled on the ocean here in a spot so far away. And when the angels found it, sure it looked so sweet and fair. They said, suppose we leave it, for it looked so peaceful there. So they sprinkled it with stardust just to make the shamrock grow. It's the only place you'll find them, no matter where you go. Then they dotted it with silver to make it look so grand. And when they had it finished, sure they